Yeah, you know, stress in this life gets so deep. Hustling in the last days.
Hustling in the last
days. You know what I'm saying? Only person I can turn to is the Lord.
Find some peace with God.
You know what I mean? So I pray.
My whole lifetime was like a life of crime, and all the nights that I slung, I put my life on the line. A life of crime. I'm glad that this wife of mine stood by my side when I was living tripe and blind. I'm trying to find a better way to deal with stress. My life is filled with death, so I can seal the text. So what's next for a soldier that it lost his mind in the midst of trying to get coke off and smoking bomb? I stay calm, but every time I hit the hand, I'm having visions by my dad getting killed in the pen. Now here we go again. Lord, am I guilty of sin, or did I do the best for the situation I'm in? Gotta forgive me, God. I know I'm in with the mob, but do that make me any less than a man with a job? I say my prayers on my knees, wish my family peace, and for myself, I just want to stay alive on these streets. So
can you forgive me, Lord,
for the sins of my lifetime and the blood that I spilled in this career life of crime? Can you forgive me, Lord, for all the drugs that I sold since I was 12 years old, all the diamonds and gold? Can you forgive me, Lord, for the decisions I made in the past days, trying to make cash raise in a fast way? Can you forgive me, Lord, for the root to all evil? I just want to feed my people. Amen. Ever since I stepped in the game, saw the death in the games, and I know for the road I chose, I was destined to slay. Neglecting the pain I had, why? Collecting the change, perfecting the slang I had, why? Investing the cane, and it's a shame that a young ghetto child like me had to live wild like me with a gangster style like me. So am I wrong if I have to invade a cat's home? Put one in his dome. He should have paid me for my songs. I can't condone. Lord forbid the dirt that I did as a ruthless kid doing juvenile bids. I don't understand why killers shoot other men in this hard life, trying to turn hard white. 100 grand for the other man. Don't want to see the tables turn with all this modern day tech. We ain't able to learn. My wife is concerned. I die at the hands of the mob. But if I do, I just want to be at peace with God. Can you forgive me, Lord, for the sins of my lifetime and the blood that I spilled in this career life of crime? Can you forgive me, Lord, for all the drugs that I sold since I was 12 years old, all the diamonds and gold? Can you forgive me, Lord, for the decisions I made in the past days, trying to make cash raise in a fast way? Can you forgive me, Lord, for the root to all evil? I just want to feed my people. Amen.
Lord, can you help me out?
Incarcerated, can you let me out? Took away my freedom, starting to stress me out. I can't take it, I was hustling, trying to make it. They slapped me down all on my face and stripped me naked. So am I really done when I run? When they come to the slums, bright lights, billy clubs and guns. It ain't fun when you're dodging the heat and you're mobbing the streets with a sack, getting caught by police. You're caught by the beefs, detained till you later release, so you can think about mistakes that you made on the streets. And man, this way for me, that's why I'm praying the heat. Overcome the devil and the way of the beast. I live the way of the streets. I guess I stay with some heat. Until I'm gone, I will pray when I lay down to sleep. Can you forgive me, Lord, for the sins of my lifetime and the blood that I spilled in this career life of crime? Can you forgive me, Lord, for all the drugs that I sold since I was 12 years old, all the diamonds and gold? Can you forgive me, Lord, for the decisions I made in the past days, trying to make cash raise in a fast way? Can you forgive me, Lord, for the root to all evil? I just want to feed my peoples. Amen.
Yeah, can you forgive me, Lord, for the sins of my lifetime, this career life of crime?
All the blood that I spilled, drugs I sold.
I ain't scared to get on my knees and repent and ask for forgiveness. I pray for my family, you know what I'm saying? I pray for my little brother, my wife, my nephews. Nigga, I pray for me. I pray for my partners, you know what I'm saying? Everybody caught up hustling in the last days on these streets. You know what I'm saying? Niggas better find some kind of peace with the man above, nigga.
For real, man.
No? Amen.